Not sure how long it's going to take to clean up, calm down, but rained all day Friday and Saturday morning. We got sunshine, but too much current. It has shredded the flags, and most of the old docks are underwater. This is a new one, so it's still good. Super high tide today.